Okay, we're about to put the awning up. So here's what we need. 5 pegs, a mallet. We've got 5 ropes and pulleys. The awning, of course. And 3 poles. All ready to go. This is the awning all laid out on the ground. It's upside down there, but that white side, you can see that white sort of tape along there. That's the sail track, that's the part that goes into the sail track on the actual van. It comes out about 2 metres, or actually it's 180 centimetres. And that other end is, comes out, and the poles hold it up, basically. You'll see on the van, there's actually a sail track where that white part goes into, slides in,